Ibuyitumelo ngesinye sezibhedlela zase-Free State okutholakale ukuthi sinezisebenzi esazithelelekile nge-COVID-19. Esinye isisebenzi sasemtholampilo i-Che Guevara e-Paris nodokotela wesibhedlela i-Katlehong e-Virginia nabo kuthiwa bahaqekile. Lezi zisebenzi zikhala ngokuthi azisaphephile.
We have been trying to talk to management of Bitumen with regard to their compliance with regard to Occupational Health and Safety Act, but they failed to do so. Instead, they decided to tell us they are the clinicians. We cannot tell them, we as the unions, that what they should do.
Ibo Itumelo, yelapha abantu abahlala emadolobheni ayisishiyagalolunye wonke. Umnyango wezempilo uyagcizelela ekutheni asikho isidingo sokuvala isibhedlela.
People that are supposed to be staying at home is people that are screened and they are determined to be high risk because they have been in contact with people that have tested positive. So those that even those that have tested, in fact, even those that are interacted with positive people, but were using appropriate personal protective equipment, those are regarded as low risk. They are, as long as they are not showing any symptoms, they are supposed to be at work.
Umnyango wezempilo sebengeze izisebenzi ukuze ziyokwelekelela ngokubheka ukuthi ngobani abake bahlangana nalezi zisebenzi ezihaqekile.